understanding. I'm not talking about institutional racism. I'm talking about a total system construct that develops out of certain patterns of thinking on the part of people who classify themselves as white relative to specific realities that exist on this planet. And so then once that is understood, that the fear of genetic annihilation that takes to the focus on the male, the black male person, as being the number one perceived threat, the number one enemy, and everything flows from that.